Dr. Sharmer found it more than me. She called me on a Friday and told me I needed to be in the hospital that Sunday, and I never left. I left, but 114 days later. I couldn't really comprehend that I needed that, but, you know, I'm grateful. It wasn't easy, but the nurses and the doctors made it to the point where I was comfortable to be here without worrying about the next day. They took care of me every day, and I'm very grateful for that.